娘が殺されて7ヶ月、犯人は捕まらない。ミルドレッドは道路沿いの3枚の看板を買い、警察署長への怒りのメッセージを発表する。
I don't think those billboards is very fair.
The time it took you to get out here whining like a bitch, Willoughby. Some other poor girl's probably out there being butchered right now.
その日から街は誰も想像できない展開が待ち受ける。
And as sad as the spectacle of these billboards might be, this reporter for one hopes this finally puts an end to the strange saga.Of the three billboards outside.
It doesn't put an end to shit, you fucking retard. This is just a fucking start.
Three billboards.